हरे कृष्णा। कृष्ण वैली पायलट प्रोजेक्ट इन हंगरी। हरे कृष्ण वैली, दिस इज द न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इस्कॉन, स्टार्टेड इन 1993 ऑल ओवर यूरोप। दिस प्रोजेक्ट इज गोइंग ऑन इन इटली एंड हंगरी ऑल्सो। Here you find the Hare Krishna project like Vrindavan in India, in Hungary. The concept is fine. Krishna Valley, Hungary, New Braja Dham. Hare Krishna. Krishna Valley Indian Cultural Center and Eco Farm, India's gateway in the heart of Europe, most significant eco village in Europe. Krishna Valley Indian Cultural Center and Eco Farm in Hungary is one of the largest and oldest eco villages in Europe. It is a member of the Global Eco Village Network of Europe, and its research institute has an observer status in the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change. Krishna Valley representatives cooperate and share their experiences with a wide range of international organizations, including universities and higher educational institutions. The 280-hectare farm was established in 1993 with the purpose of educating people about the values of ancient Vaishnava culture, self-sufficiency, organic farming, cow protection, vegetarianism, and natural God-centered lifestyle. The center of the community, consisting of 150 monks and families, is the Radha Shyamasundara's temple, surrounded by agricultural lands, a gosala with 60 cows and oxen, a botanic garden, homes, a school, a guest house, a pure vegetarian restaurant, and other guest facilities. Prime pilgrimage and tourist destination, evoking the birthplace of Lord Krishna, Vrindavan, India. Krishna Valley attracts thousands of Indians and other nationalities from all over the world to remember Lord Vishnu, to worship him with aarti, bhajan, kirtan, and chant his holy names. Out of Krishna Valley's annual 30,000 visitors, 10,000 are pilgrims and the rest are tourists who are interested in ancient Indian culture, organic farming, or healthy living. Krishna Valley is also a favored destination of academies, students, and researchers, as well as businessmen looking for a refreshing change. You find your details here. One of Krishna Valley's most popular programs is the 3-day Krishna Valley Fair, which, with its spectacular cultural performances, workshops, and educational presentations, attracts about 8,000 people each year. You find here the details of Krishna Valley. And next page you will find the contact details, so that you can contact them. Here you find the contact details of Nava Braja Dhamma and Krishna Valley guest houses, etc. Krishna Valley's popularity lies in people's increasing interest in India's timeless treasures, its ancient wisdom, fusion, म्यूजिक, योगा और आयुर्वेदा। दिस प्रोजेक्ट इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी ए वेस्टर्न गेट टू इंडिया। दिस इज द गुरु ऑफ शिला प्रभुपद भक्तिवेदांत सरस्वती गुरुदेव ऑफ शिला प्रभुपद। दिस इज शिला प्रभुपद फाउंडर ऑफ इस्कॉन, मेड ए ग्रेट रेवोल्यूशनरी इन कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस। जय शिला प्रभुपद जी। This is Krishna Temple in near Kolkata, Navadvip. However, this project is considered to be a Western gate to India, inspiring people to visit there and immerse its wonderful culture. Now you find a brief content from a research paper written by Judith Farkas from Department of European Ethnology and Cultural Anthropology, University of Pécs, Hungary. This is Krishna Valley entrance, beautifully decorated. As Judith Farkas, the research scholar, wrote here, one of the reasons for the spread of the Western Hare Krishna movement is that it offers several alternatives for the practice of religion. Devotees can be full-fledged members of the church in congregations located in complex urban or in simple rural contexts. Here you find the world geography and the map of Krishna Basin, different parts of India. Krishna Valley region, the Krishna River is one of the longest rivers in central southern India, covers Sangli, Solapur, Pune, Satara, Latur and Osmanabad districts of Maharashtra, Bijapur, Bagalkot, Belgaum, Gulbarga, districts of northern Karnataka and Hyderabad, Rangareddy, Mahabub Nagar, Anandpur and Medak districts of Andhra Pradesh, lying between 15 degree to 20 degree north latitude. You find here content from the research paper of Judith Farkas of Department of European Ethnology and Cultural Anthropology, University of Pécs, Hungary. One of the reasons for the spread of the Western Hare Krishna movement is that it offers several alternatives for the practice of religion. Devotees can be full-fledged members of the church in congregations located in complex urban or in simple rural contexts. An example of the latter is Krishna Valley, where approximately 130 Krishna devotees live very modest, self-sufficient lives. My paper presents the interpretations of the settlement concentrating on multiple or internal within bracket emic views. On the other hand, on the one hand, I will show you how, I will show how the leadership of the church contextualizes and interprets Krishna Valley, and how they wish the inhabitants to conceptualize it. On the other hand, I will also show that Krishna Valley means for its ordinary inhabitants and what interpretations those who living there are attached to it. This paper is part of a longer research. Between 1997 and 2005, I carried out cultural anthropological field work among Hungarian Krishna devotees for my doctoral dissertation. However, upon completing my dissertation, my attention turned to the study of Hungarian eco-villages, but because Krishna Valley is one of the most significant eco-villages in Hungary, this did not mean that I completely abandoned my original topic. I continued to do field work, now also with a focus on ecology. I studied the community's concept of nature, the eco-conscious elements in their way of living, and closely followed the formation of the so-called Eco Valley Project, the aim of which was to study and strengthen the ecological aspects within the community while also communicating it to the outside world. Thank you, Hare Krishna. Inside Krishna Temple at Hungary Krishna Valley, Krishna Village, see the idol of Srila Prabhupada installed there in the middle portions of the temple, well decorated. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. You see the beautiful garden. And artistic layout on the walls and surroundings. Dancing on Krishna chanting. Tourists are visiting inside temple from all over the world. This is the stone sculpture on Arjuna and Sri Krishna asking him to fight for against evil powers. This is Karna, killing Karna by Arjuna. Get together inside garden. Some monks inside the temple. interior decorator beautifully made. Chanting Hare Krishna inside temple premises. The devotees are chanting jointly Hare Krishna. This is interview with the monk inside campus of the Krishna village. Beautiful paintings on Radha Krishna and their friends. Krishna Valley, Hungary. Krishna chanting by the ISKCON devotees in the background songs you find here. During holy festival in the month of March, Radha Krishna holy festival, festival with colors showing each other near the temple of Radha Govinda Mandir inside Hungarian Krishna village. Here you find two samadhi, one by Sri Tapara Mishra, another by Chandrasekhar Acharya Thakura. Dignitary addressing about Krishna Valley. Hare Krishna chanting by Ma Anandmi in the background songs you find here. Who is very famous saints in India. The vegetable garden is maintained by the devotees of ISKCON Krishna Valley village in Hungary. They are producing crops. And other botanical garden also you find here. Here you find little Krishna, which is mom. Organic farming. Beautiful landscape inside campus containing of 280 hectares. Beautifully erected some small temples here, like Vrindavan in India. You find here the devotees are chanting. Bulls are pulling the carts, enjoying by the tourists. It's no good here, as ISKCON is making publicity about Krishna consciousness, cow protection. This is definitely cruelty to animals. They can use solar-powered car for moving around by the tourists. Why by the bulls? Because they are not milky cows. You find here tourists are moving with the bull cart. This is cruelty to animals. You find here the bulls are tillaging the cultivation of land by the bulls. Why not by power tillers or by tractors powered by solar energy? This is not good for the ISKCON people. Ancient Indian lifestyle does not mean that you will use the animals at that time for pulling loaded materials or for cultivation by tillaging the land. In ancient India, there was no such mechanism of power tillers or any alternative methods. So just making this ancient Indian village life in an artificial form does not mean you will follow or you will make cruelty to the animals. In ancient India or throughout the world, many animals were tortured, exploited, like buffaloes, horses, bulls. Even now, they are tortured by the human beings for their own purposes. Background songs, Hare Krishna chanting by Manmayi, Universal Mother, having her Samadhi temple in Haridwar, Uttarakhand, India. She was very much fond of Krishna. Crops are being produced here at the Krishna village, New Brajadhama. Stone-made white elephants, symbolic of India. You find here Govinda restaurant, vegetarian restaurant at Sri Krishna village, Hungary. monks are chanting Hare Krishna inside temple premises. The holy festival being celebrated at Krishna village, Hungary, during month of March. Here you find a brief content from the book Thank You India. It's published in India a few years back, written by Maria Witt, a German woman journalist. She concluded in her last chapter, writing that within a few decades, Western countries would be flooded with Hinduism, with Krishna consciousness. Here you find swimming pool and guest houses. Here you can find Sri Krishna eco-village in Europe in introducing tension-free ancient village lives with no air, sound and water pollution. So the modern times people would join here at their retired lives, leaving their fast and polluted cities. But here one question is that, other than richest people, is there would be any birth for the common low-income groups of people? This is Govinda vegetarian restaurant inside Sri Krishna Eco Village in Hungary. Also recognized by government of Hungary. Hare Krishna. Please share, comment and subscribe this channel. Please share this concept with your friends and relatives all over the world. This Sri Krishna movement women devotees beautiful girl here. With Indians are grateful to Srila Prabhupada for his wonderful movement on Krishna consciousness.
throughout the world. The ideal of Srila Prabhupada It is also astonishing why the people of the world attracting to this movement. Mehendi is preferred by most of the foreign women, and this taboo also the foreign women and men also like to have. This is Vaishnava Tilaka. Wonder of Hungary. Krishna Valley pilot project called Hungary. Now you find the smiling faces of the couple and their children, the happy life, village life in ancient Europe and India also. This greenery field, fresh air, pollution-free life. Now, the modern times, people are exhausted with the first lives. Now they are coming back with the ancient village life, pollution-free life. The background songs is no chanting by Mom of Manume. Here you find the art pictures of our earlier village life, how it was great. Now we are tired of the fast moving world. See here, loving the animals, feeding them. Now nobody feeding them. The warrior died, the message came here. Mom lost someone, the daughter is afraid. Yeah. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Thank you, Hungarian Krishna Village. Please share, comment and subscribe this channel and this video. Thank you. Hare Krishna. This is the temple inside Sri Sri Radha Madhav Sundar Mandir at Hungary Sri Krishna Village. This is a program chart of Sri Krishna during Sri Krishna birth anniversary at Mahanavi Temple, Haridwar, India. The front page of Thank You India, written by Maria Witt, woman journalist, German woman journalist. You should buy and read it. Thank you, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.